Today, we're making eggnog. Why? Well, because I love eggnog, and I also feel like the month of December cannot carry forward until I've had some eggnog, and we need to make some keto eggnog here. So that's what today's recipe is about. So if you want to learn how to make keto eggnog, then keep watching. So this eggnog recipe is actually really simple to make, and there's just four ingredients going into it. I got some heavy cream, some macadamia nut milk, eggs, and confectioner swerve. And you can use whatever nut milk you want in this too, or add more cream if you want, or whatever sweetener you want as well too. And if you want to make an adult version, then just add a little bit of white rum in there for true, real to the bone eggnog. So we're going to start in a saucepan, just putting in 2 cups of my nut milk in here and getting it nice and warm. And just heat that over low heat. And then I'm separating my egg yolks from the whites, and I'm taking 5 egg yolks and then slowly sprinkling in my confectioner swerve and alternating between whisking it together and adding in the swerve until you get like a nice yellow and it's creamy and thick consistency. And there we go. It looks like mustard. It's not though, don't worry. And then we're just gonna whisk in a cup of my warmed nut milk. You don't really have to whisk in this slowly. I don't know why I went so slow. I just did. And once that's all together, then comes the true eggnog part, which is where I have that warmed milk in there, and then we add the egg yolk and milk combination, and we're going to start heating this over medium, like low medium heat. You do not want it to boil, but basically just stir it often, and you want to get the temperature about like 165 degrees here. You don't want to go any hotter because then your mixture is going to start to curdle, but it just basically needs to coat the back of the spoon, and then that's when you know it's ready. And then I'm going to pour in some more heavy cream. So this is a cup of heavy cream going in, and give that a good stir until it's all combined. And at this point, you want to kill the heat too, because you do not want to risk curdling those eggs. And it's okay if you do, just strain the mixture and it will get rid of all those lumpies. But after it's mixed, we immediately want to submerge it into an ice bath. So I just have water and ice that equals an ice bath, and stir it just because we want everything to cool off, because gross, warm eggnog, nasty. So for my topping, I'm going to do the same trick I did for the hot chocolate. I'm going to make a meringue topping for this eggnog. So I have those egg whites. Remember, I took those 5 eggs and I separated them. So this is 5 egg whites, and we're going to beat it up until it forms soft peaks. And I'll show you what soft peaks looks like, because I'm going to take out this little blender in just a second. And there we go. There's some soft peaks right there. And that's my egg white mixture. I'm going to set that off to the side because I'm pouring in my eggnog into a pitcher or punch bowl if you have that. And then I'm going to add 2 more cups of nut milk in here, which again, I use macadamia nut milk. And then this is where you can sneak in a little bit of fun if you want to. Just add in that white rum, but I'm going to leave out. And then top it with our meringue mixture. And you can even stir the meringue into it just so it gets all nice and fluffy and frothy, because who doesn't love just like thick and creamy eggnog? So good. And that's it. There's our keto eggnog. Top it with a little bit of nutmeg and you are good to enjoy this. And let me just tell you that I do have some recipes coming out using this keto eggnog. I have some cupcakes and cookies, but they're only going to be on my Instagram page. So head over there to my Instagram page at Keto Focus to check those out.